At Citadel Securities, we send probably north of 30 to 40 billion price updates a day to different exchanges around the world. And that sort of pricing technology does not come unless you have very good machine learning models backing it, whether this be in the options market or equities markets or fixed income markets. So we have been using machine learning for the larger part of 20 years. The AI thing is interesting because you're as good as your training model. The question I always come back to is, if you asked an AI model, would the ECB cut rates to negative based on data up until 2010, your answer is going to be never. And you can't make investment decisions
right
on the back of historical data when there's a new paradigm in markets. So we have not yet found good investment decision capabilities because right of AI. We have found operational efficiencies. For example, like there are a lot of markets that trade on chat. So you can use LLM models to to make sure your operational processes on the back of chat confirmations are very robust. So we haven't found the investing angle to it yet. We have found machine learning very useful in high frequency market making.
Right.
And we found it useful in operational back office tasks.